actually was orange juice. I called the white grape juice apple juice. So the relation of what its identity to what I called it was what I changed. The dependent variable was how people identified the juice, whether they were able to determine it was not apple juice or whether they were able to determine